So, what is networking draft? Okay, so there is a question from Nidhi Srinivas. What is networking draft? Okay, Nidhi, so it is a type of a letter given to university to get approval whether your profile is good to go or not. Let's say I am a professor, I am at University of Buffalo, and Nidhi, you want to go for a PhD. So you will write a letter to me in the form of networking draft stating, I am Nidhi, I have done these all things in PhD, in my master's and bachelor's. These are my research summary. This is my objectives. This is my methodologies. You will share that letter through mail to me. I will go through it. I will see whether Nidhi is eligible for my program or not. If you are eligible, I will revert. Yes, Nidhi, your profile is good to go and you may apply. You will get a funding. Okay. And if I have given you this approval, you apply and chances of getting through is much higher. Because professor will not know you in person, right? They can know you only with the help of the draft that you are going to share. So that is called the networking draft.